Jan, Gunther, Harry, Fons.
Hey man.
I'm beginning to know all the names, so...
Good. That tells you team speak, but well done.
Well, no, it doesn't tell our normal names, our fault.
No.
So... Now at the moment I'm streaming Rocket League again. Yeah. But I lost some games and... I'm gonna stream further till I think 2 o'clock and then I'm gonna quit for that. Gotta work tomorrow around 8:30, so...
You have to start at 8:30?
Yes, at 8:30. Till 17 o'clock.
I have to start at 6 a.m. 8.
Would you work, Christoph?
What did you say?
Where do you work?
In Limburg, in Tongeren. It's in an industry zone at Razapak. Of Razapak.
So what do you do?
Yeah.
Actually kind of the same work that I do.
It depends on what the what the team leader has
Foreman.
Foreman has scheduled. So if I can drive a vehicle tomorrow, maybe not. So
okay.
Yeah.
Do you like the job?
Sometimes, sometimes not. Sometimes I hate the job. I work around 5 years and a bit. They are good lads. I work with guys of my age or older than.
Other.
So. And most of them are gamers. So we had... We can talk about that thing, or movies, or girls, so.
Nice.
Yeah.
What's the movie, Christoph?
Your channel was edited.
Now I have watched X-Men Apocalypse.
Yeah, how was it? What did you think about it?
I think they're gonna be... an extension of the story.
Yeah. So I like this one.
It was very good, I thought, but not many people watched today. It was at 2015 p.m. Any half 30. Oh man. 2030 started the movie.
Okay.
And it has ended. At 23 hours.
Yeah.
So. I think around 50 people watched the movie.
That's quite okay.
Yeah, it was in a room where you could put 299 people in it. So, yeah, not a very big success, but yeah. If it stays long enough like Civil War, then it's ka-ching for the makers.
Mm.
So, I've got a next movie on my program, and that is a movie with John Travolta, I Am Ralph.
Which one?
I Am Ralph, with John Travolta, the guy from Face Off. Grease.
Yeah, we know him, but I never heard of the movie you're telling.
Mm-hmm. But maybe if he is out of the movies, then I'm gonna search for another movie to see, so...
Oh yeah, that movie.
Is it an A?
That shit.
Yeah, it doesn't look like a proper movie stuff.
No, it's about a man who loses his woman and he wants to take action. He wants to take revenge on those who killed his wife.
Yeah.
Not an A-plus movie, but...
Yeah, I've never heard that storyline before. Fresh. Yeah, I can't take that kind of seriously. Sorry.
But later, on the month or next month, it may be a better movie month, like Conjuring 2 and Warcraft. So.
Warcraft movie is gonna be fucking shit.
Think so,
Fons? Yes. What will happen is all the fanboys out there will think it's good or great, but in actual fact is shit. From a guy who has watched a lot of movies, I've been a movie critic, I'll fucking give you the real review when it comes out. Yeah. And
that's cool.
I'm not biased, I'll tell the way it is.
Probably say it on the internet. Legally.
Yeah, or like 10 years ago when we used to get DVDs. That's the sort of thing. A bar movie.
I think the next movie I'm gonna see is Suicide Squad.
Yeah.
Ah, Suicide Squad. The DC comic movie. Yeah, that is another one on my list. And my list is very big to see. So. Hopefully it will be even better than Batman vs Superman. That film was also good, I thought. But,
yeah. Yeah, it's okay. But then you watch Daredevil 2.
And especially with Wonder Woman.
What movie was that, Fons?
If you watch the Netflix show Daredevil 2. That one. For fuck's sake.
Is it a series or a movie?
Yes, he's right. There is a series about Daredevil. But with the white Kingpin, like it is in the Spider-Man series.
But these Netflix shows are a million times better than all of Hollywood bullshit.
Yeah.
Check on that one. There's another one called Luke Cage, which was out in September. Netflix, 14 episodes.
The Daredevil gets a good story.
They're creating a different universe. Daredevil, Jessica Jones, Luke Cage. So, this one, bullshit. Guys,
no one's
told me to shut the fuck up. I'm talking too much.
Oh, no.
So
I'm
just
going
quiet
for a bit. Well, Fons, did you see that Making a Murderer show on Netflix?
No.
Fons? Ik zal even joinen, Christophe. Ik grab een bit.
Ja, dat is goed. De wedstrijd was toch gedaan.
Yes. Dan. Harry, are you joining on Rocket League? You mean Christophe?
Let me find a save point if I can find one.
Fonzie's gonna join as well.
Okay.
I'll send you an invite, Christophe.
Yeah. Okay.
Harry?
Yeah.
Yeah. Is he coming too?
Yeah. What the fuck's my control?
Okay. I will wait.
I don't know, man. Like, this headset's so quiet. It needs to be like 3 times the volume, man.
That's really healthy for your ears, Harry.
Like, no, man, this is way too quiet, man. Like, I can barely fucking hear it.
What?
It's like, it's so fucking quiet, man. Like, it's like I've turned the noise down if someone's asleep or some shit like that. And in the scenario they were speakers, I'll give you them back, please. Oh, well.
Turn the volume way up, or?
Yeah, it's at the max. From control panel and the software, it's all max, man. It's too
what?
Fucking quiet. It's fucking tiny in volume, man.
See you later, guys.
Okay. Yeah. No problem.
User disconnected from your channel.
Abby, maybe you fucked up your ears with your previous one.
Oh! Nice. Nice one. I mean, like, it sounds better, really. Like, it sounds better. The problem is, it's too quiet. Like, you know, there's, like, some software I can amp up a little bit. We just need to get used to it, I'm not too sure.
Probably.
Sounds bad. I've gotten used to the sound now. Sound doesn't sound as iffy as it was first, so maybe I just gotta get used to the low volumes. I do tend to listen to things at max volume, really, and stuff.
That's fun.
No,